for Gordon Street Money. We'll be right back.